Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be learning about chi-square distribution with LHO. So let's begin. Chi-square distribution. Chi-square distribution is the distribution used as a basis to verify the hypothesis. What is hypothesis? A statement about the nature of a population. It is often stated in terms of a population parameter. Chi-square distributions parameters are DF, degree of freedom, size, the shape of the returned array. Degree of freedom refers to the maximum number of logically independent values, which are the values that have the freedom to vary in the data sample. This is a visualization. Now let's go to the code that is in Jupyter Notebook. Let's go to the code. First, we're going to import from yes numb x is equal to chi square. Let's give the degree of freedom as 90 and the size as 75 and 125. Now we'll ask it to print x. Now if we run it, has printed the numbers with the degree of freedom as 90 and size as 75 and 125. Now the next code is going to print a bar graph. Holy shit, Glacier is shouting. So first, from numb, let's import random and import matplotlib.py plot as plt. Next, what we are going to do is import seaborn as SNS and sns.dist plot. We're gonna give random dot chi square, and then we're gonna give the degree of freedom as 1 and size as 100, and then after that we're going to give the histogram as false. Now we'll give plt dot show. Now if we run it, it's showing with the degree of freedom as 1, it's showing a plot bell curve with size 100. So that is it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. And if you enjoy this video with LHO, please comment down in the comment down L in the comments. Goodbye.